Hello, I'm Dr. Vineet Mannan. I am a laparoscopic and general surgeon. My area of expertise is laparoscopic hernia, laparoscopic cholecystectomy, and laser surgeries for piles, fissure, and fistula. Umbilical hernia requires treatment in the form of surgery alone. No medical treatment can be given. So the surgery, it can be again open surgery, wherein we cut open around the umbilicus, the skin is removed, which is excess, and a mesh is placed in after closing the defect in the abdominal wall, and the incision is closed. Sometimes the umbilicus is also removed to make sure that the closure is complete. Whereas in laparoscopic surgery, we make again three small holes in the abdominal wall on the left side, go inside, place a mesh which will not get adherent to the intestines or any other things in the abdomen, and it is fixed appropriately. Advantage again is that the recovery time is much faster in umbilical hernia when it is done via laparoscopy than done via open surgery. Essentially, in the immediate post-op period and post-operative period, the person is advised to make sure that he doesn't move about too much for the first 24 to 48 hours, after which he can resume his duties. He has to take care that anything which increases the intra-abdominal pressure should not be done. For example, if he's got a cough, it has to be treated as soon as possible. If he's got difficulty in passing stools, he should take laxatives appropriately. And if there's any difficulty in passing urine, then he must do the same. For the prescribed period of 1 month, in case of laparoscopic surgery and open surgery, it will be 3 months, he should not lift any heavy weights. If he takes these precautions, the chances of recurrence are very, very minimal.